once we hail our words so long, the bloods run stay. There's a stigmatization in our society today that is hurting our youth, even killing our youth. We need to speak openly and honestly about depression, anxiety, and a therapist. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago, sitting in a chair with a therapist. That does not make me weak. It does not make me broken. If you or someone you know is suffering, or you think you are, don't hold it in. Don't keep it to yourself. Talk to your friends. Talk to your family. If it's available, go to a therapist. You're not broken. I promise. I know the numbness. I know the grayness. It gets better. There's light up ahead. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. And above all, your life is always worth living. Always. Never take it from us. Never. Never. Curtains call us the last so long.